play the Trem King tremolo. Now, what I want to show you is this. I'm going to start on an A on the E string, 5th fret. That went all the way down almost to a D. It's E flat flat. That's a lot of range. And then up. I just pulled up two steps and I went down about three and I'm still in tune. Now, let me show you something. Watch this. That's some really subtle tremolo playing. Alright, you can get pretty much anything you want out of this thing, you know. That noise you heard was my wedding ring bang in the bar. But people are saying that they're getting noise when they're doing this. Through their amp. If that noise is going through your amp, it's installed wrong. I'm sorry, but I've installed now 4 of these. And they all go to the gig with me and I don't get any noise through the PA or the amp, and they're wonderful tremolos. To truly install one of these properly, you have to understand how they work. So, your strings pull this way. In other words, this way. Okay? Your strings are the ones that are pulling everything into line. In other words, if I took off all the strings, this bar would relax and sit up here somewhere. Okay? Now, what they've done is taken a spring that goes from the middle to a bar that goes past the bridge and causes a hardtail effect. If you notice, the saddles aren't moving. Well, it only causes a hardtail effect until you pull that detente bar out of position. So, it's a tremolo both ways. And listen to the tuning, it's just right in there. And I gotta tell you, this is not one of my best guitars. And I put the tremolo on here and it's got to stay now, and so you be the judge, check it out. Perfectly in tune. What do you want, people?